If you just want to have the best overshoes and are willing to pay the price, those grip grabs are really, really nice. You get here how you put them on, because they are zipper free, sorry for that. And this is the really, really warm Arctic X version. What they tell us at Grip Grab, it's heavy rain, not protected, but it gives you protection against the heavy rain, windproof, freezing proof, and zipper less, just zipper free design, because here there's no zipper, just this thing just goes around your bib tight. If you wear like a bib tight with those things underneath over your socks, this really goes over the bib tight, and this really just, yeah, of course rain will not like drip inside, but this is of course over the bib tight. If you just have a bib tight without these things, then you can just put the bib tight over these, but I really don't see any rider do that. And of course it needs to be open at the underside, so you can click in to your pedals on the race bike or on the mountain bike. And before we go on, please hit the thumbs up button, that would really help the channel. One piece of advice from me, just buy a big size. So if you are in doubt, if you have like a size 45 now, don't buy a 44, for example, to tell yourself they are really nice and really crampy around my shoes, but just buy them a little bit bigger, because the best insulation against the cold is of course just wind. Just put some air in between, like insulation on homes. That's also always the case of just having some air in between to lay. So don't buy them too small. So inside the Arctic X, I don't think you would expect this, but this is like really fluffy. If you're going on a winter sport vacation, you would like this kind of clothing, because it's really, really warm. If it's like not very warm, it's not like really freezing outside, don't wear those. Just wear normal ones. Also, rainproof and windproof, but a little bit of less thick material. And those have zippers, by the way. Those are zipper free, and I think that's good. Also some reflection on the back, something to pull them on. And of course, this is just fixated. You don't, yeah, of course, those shoe covers always damage when you use them. So this part, it will get used, especially if you go like mountain biking with them. So these are my old sealskins. And what happens is that you really damage them on the front side. I use those for like mainly for mountain biking. Also those have those Velcro straps. And yeah, you can see it just worn out. And those are, I think, 3 years old. And it's not that Sealskins is a bad brand, because it's a really terrific brand. But yeah, you just damage them if you go like, yeah, you step off your bike, you just want to hike some part, just step on it. Yeah, and sometimes you hit something on the bike. That's just the case with those things. Also really good, those Sealskins. But yeah, you have the zipper, there's no zipperless design. Those grip grabs, the Arctic X, a little bit more expensive than the Sealskins, but really good if you are like in really cold wintery conditions. And then you won't want to choose those ones, because they will be too thin. So I think you need like minimum of 2 pairs, low pair for like the autumn. And a little bit before summertime, when it's a little bit of cold, but not too cold, you need like thin ones. But if it's really cold, yeah, they can't be too thick in my experience. So that's it. Hope you liked the video. Hit the thumb and see you next video.